Arrived at the job site. I'm up here in Lafayette, Indiana, by the way. Looks like a Purdue University around that area, West Lafayette. Came from Indianapolis. About an hour, 15 minute drive. And about to get unloaded right now. Hey, what's up?
What all you got?
Just trailer.
That shit looks thick. I don't want it. You take it back. Can you go around?
Yeah, I can do that, yeah.
Let's go in there, that way we could unload in there.
I'm in the Chode trailer today. Little pup. I'm gonna just park right here. Hopefully this is good enough. So I loaded this entire trailer here. Oh shit. Strap this right here. Oh. This is risky business, but I'm gonna place this camera over here. Hopefully it don't get crushed or anything.
Ya pensé dos veces antes de que tome la juegues con que ya yo no sé. No te hagas la víctima, tú sabes claramente lo que hiciste. Cometimos errores, pero esta vez no vuelvo porque te pasas de lanza.
Now I'm back here at the Indy yard. About to get loaded again. Going to the same place. Place with all them Mexicans. I felt like I was a part of them, man. For those of y'all who don't know, I'm Mexican.
Alright,
there you go. See ya. Seven skids. But the pipe guy wants me back in flatbed. 48 foot long flatbed. This 48 is connected to this old truck. Hopefully it starts. Why does this shit not fucking hold? Man, hold on. Try one more time. Damn. I just sprayed some of this fluid. I guess it worked. Time to back her on in.
Ya pensé dos veces antes de que tú me la juegues con que ya yo no sé. No te hagas la víctima, tú sabes claramente lo que hiciste. Cometimos errores, pero esta vez no vuelvo porque te pasas de lanza.
All right, Factor on in nicely. All the way in. Garage door should close. I'm like considered a route guy. I go over to Ohio. Today they had swapped me out. I'm thankful like today of all days because they had like free food here, the break room. And they got these massive cookies, dude. I don't know what the place is called, but these cookies carry some weight. Now it's time to head to West Lafayette again. I'm back to this job site again. Better get unloaded. I brought 7 skids this time. Alright, I'm out of here. Big Tex Trailers, they left me a voicemail and they said that my trailer's ready to be picked up. And it sounds like the total is gonna be a little less than what they originally quoted me for. But yeah, I'm hyped, dude. Like, that trailer's been in the shop for a long fucking time, dude. It's been over 5 weeks. Dude, I literally missed out on thousands of dollars I could have made moving scooters. Heading back to Indy now. I should be getting there around 4 p.m. I'm back at the yard. That's the end of the day for me, man. 4:01 p.m. I'm gonna go pick up my trailer. Probably won't pick up scooters tonight, but I probably will pick up some scooters tomorrow morning. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.